Brock Science, welcome back to another episode of Wolverine TV. I'm Asuka.
And I'm Camilla. Let's start this episode with a message from our awesome staff about how to slay this school year.
Listen up. Okay. If I was to give advice to any students, right, especially the new ones, it would be to never be afraid to ask a question. I feel like too many students are really concerned about how they appear to their peers and are afraid of like looking dumb or not smart. But in my experience, it has always been the smartest students who ask.
Some advice I have is to, of course, keep studying, don't give up, but also get some sleep. That's important.
Students, well, always use staircase two. It's the least used staircase. No, I'm kidding. That is true, but my advice to you is always find something you enjoy doing outside of class. Don't just come here and do work all the time. Find some activity, even if it's only one, if it's just a club, find something that you enjoy doing that isn't just...
Study hard, you know, enjoy your 4 years.
My advice for students for next year is to study hard, go to STI, see your teacher for advice. We all have office hours, and most of the time aren't most students coming to STI for help, so take advantage of it.
I second all of that. Now, to our ninth graders, take this advice to the heart and make this year the best one yet.
I tell myself that every year. Let's see if I finally do. Now, let's learn how we can practice cafeteria etiquette.
That was great, but you know, coming into high school, I always thought that there would be more food fights.
Me too. Disney really lied to us. Now let's
roll some promotions.
Have you ever missed a birdie? Do you have a passion for badminton?
Well, if so, why not try for the boys' badminton team on September 14th through 15th in the big gym? P.S. You always miss the shots you never take.
If you have any promos you would like us to air, email them to us at wolverinetv@vxscience.edu, following the guidelines found on the school website under the Wolverine TV section.
And don't forget to follow us on Instagram at @vxiwolverinetv for more incredible content.
That's a wrap on today's episode, people.
Catch you next time.
And as always...